go.
Everything is
awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Everything
Batman.
Is awesome.
What is the Lego Movie? Well, it's hard to tell from the title.
The whole world is created out of Lego bricks, or as I like to call them, bricks, and populated with Lego figurines, or as they should be called, people.
My character, Emmet, he's just a normal guy who gets thrown on this crazy adventure with some famous personalities. I mean, it was fun, but, well, there were a lot of big egos on the set.
Obviously, like all my movies, Batman is the main character. And this is no exception.
There is no question. The lead in this film was...
me! Hi, everybody!
Be quiet, you!
Whoopsie!
No, I'm the lead.
Yeah, I just stayed out of it. Well, the cool part is, all these different Lego worlds come together.
Like Pirate's Cove, Knight's Club, Viking's Landing,
and Cloud Cuckoo Land!
I hate this place.
There are superheroes,
ninjas, knights, pirates!
We got a space dog, a space cat, space chairs, space shelves. I think there's some space food, astronaut ice cream. We have astronaut milk. Shelves, did I say shelves?
Cups, cowboys, weird unicorned cats.
Who said I was weird?
Who are you here to see?
I'm here to see your butt.
Oh my gosh.
Pow. Wham. First try. So they got Will Arnett to play me, which I guess means Clooney passed.
They got Chris Pratt to play me, so it's an expensive movie.
Elizabeth Banks plays Wild Style. She's basically the most awesome, kick-butt, smart action hero of all time. A strong role model for girls everywhere. Oh, I'm talking about Elizabeth Banks, not Wild Style. That was clear, right?
It was an honor to be portrayed by the golden-voiced Morgan Freeman. That man could read the phone book and make it sound interesting. 555-3492. Just listen to that rich molasses.
You think that for a character as important as President Business, they'd be able to get someone with serious chops. You know, I'm talking De Niro, Pacino, Ryan Gosling, Cuba Gooding Jr. But no, they get Will Ferrell. When you're scraping the bottom of the barrel, you find yourself with a Will Ferrell.
The directors were great. Phil and Chris, really talented guys. Big though, like they towered over us. Basically freaks.
They would just pick us up and physically move us across the set. It's not cool. Like I'm a prop or something.
There was some pretty funny pranks on the set. Most of them on me. As a prank, they threw a huge party and then didn't invite me every weekend. And they would rub it in. On Monday, they would be like, dude, our party was great. And then I would come by and they'd just stop talking about it.
You know, President Business, that guy, he was always setting these funny little traps.
Robots, destroy him!
They're shooting at us with real lasers.
And blowing us up so you had to be reassembled.
He laced my soup with glue. That was fun.
Oh no, those weren't pranks. I was legitimately trying to destroy them all.
What did he just say?
Hey, the Lego Movie in theaters February 2014. Come on.
The Lego Movie.
I'm gonna talk like Batman. Gotta talk like that.
Rated PG. Starts February 7th.